ball to the penalty area from Marco Rossi. Got a yellow card for that one. You see it again. Francois Gillet on one side, Pazzini shot to the other. And it's the Pazzo